front.
There's the other boy. Where's your oar?
Where's his oar?
You shouldn't have said that.
Where is it? I was walking around with it all day yesterday. I have to hide it. He's trying to get this mad mare, was it?
He's been telling me.
I think I've got it now.
He's been going about it all day, all night, hasn't he?
I think I've got it.
Where is it?
I'll bring it over.
Okay, I'll get it. Okay.
Right. I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Mark today when I had it on. Right, watch. See this? Yeah. I found a switch for it. Down here.
A switch?
Yeah, it just goes. That's you doing that noise.
That is
Nick, you doing the noise.
Are you still trying to guess what it is, Zig? Are you still trying to guess what it is?
Why don't you just open your mad mail?
Come on.
I think it's an infrared radar.
No, it's the only piece of mad mail he's ever got. That's why it's so precious. Very sad, isn't it? Open your mad mail.
No, do you hear what I said?
What?
An infrared meteor detecting device.
How funny. How humorous.
How witty that was, wasn't it?
Oh, how hilarious.
Hilarious.
Tell us about your Grimsby.
Mark Fleer sent that in from South Humberside.
Lovely, isn't it?
They're doing football. We want more hats.
Yeah, more football hats.
Are they doing well?
They're doing very well.
What game do they play?
Football. They're in Division One.
What football?
Oh, don't. Come on. You know what football is.
Do you? No.
Okay, coming up on today's program, it's Style Files 8, and today we're looking at dollies for Christmas. Dollies like this. Okay. If you want to buy a dolly for Christmas...
Don't do that with the poor dolly!
We've got five dollies. We're reviewing dollies at Christmas.
You're so cruel, Chris.
With Daniela Westbrook. Daniela Westbrook, can we send her?
Ah, my girlfriend.
No, she's not, but you're sure. She plays Sam and EastEnders. She's from the very TV. Also, we're giving away 1,000 tickets for a special preview of the Muppet movie. The big movie this Christmas.
That's cool. 1,000 tickets.
All coming up in the next 9 minutes, right here on the
crunch. Can I do them a bit?
Don't
move. Well, I've got a bit that Ashton said I could do all by my own self.
No, well, she's lying because it's time for the banana split.
Oh, yeah. No, when can I do it then?
Not now, anyway.
One banana, two banana, three banana, four. Four bananas make a bunch of sense anymore. Over hill and highway, the banana buggy show. Coming on to bring you the banana split show.
The banana split presents the banana split.
And here come the banana split.
Bingo! Bingo!
Okay, Fletcher, if you want to be a piano playing flea, you got to practice. Ready, Fletcher?
Hey, Cooper, now what are you trying to teach your trained flea? Ballet?
Go ahead and laugh, but Fletcher's getting pretty good at playing the piano. Listen, hit it, Fletcher. That Fletcher's pretty good.
Good? Why, he's just great. And if he keeps that up, I'll get him into showbiz.
Hear that, Fletcher? You're going to be famous.
Hello there. It's 7:26. Sean, let's have a look at him. He's mad. Was he worth it for that camera shot? How did he get up there? He wasn't worth a thing. Okay, we've got to play Who's Watching On Is It Anyway for this fantastic, fab Big Breakfast Fax machine. Woo! Just in case you want to know, it's an SF1700. That's what it is, just in case you want to know. We've got a bit of a problem with the phone link, but if you shout really loud, I might be able to hear you. Hello, who's on line one?
Anita from Manchester.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Good, that's excellent. How's Manchester today?
Rainy.
Good, that's nice. Oh, sorry. It's not nice at all. I'm not even listening to you. Of course it's not nice. Man, they call Manchester the rainy city, don't they?
Yep.
They do. Okay, we've got clue number one for you. We're looking for a famous person. It's a big mouth. This is a big mouth, okay? We're looking for a woman TV person with a big mouth.
Esther Ransom.
Esther Ransom. That's just your opinion. It's not the opinion of me or Channel 4, and it's wrong. Line 2, hello.
Hello.
Who's that?
It's Bruce.
How are you?
I'm cold.
Are you cold? What, you're on your mobile outside, are you?
No, I'm just in the lounge and it's freezing.
Well, turn the heating on for heaven's sake.
Don't.
Don't be such a penny pincher. Where are you calling from?
Birmingham.
Birmingham, okay. Okay,
in the West Midlands.
Clue number 2. It's an American flag, so we got a big mouth and an American flag. Who do you think it might be?
Having a clue.
Having a clue? Okay, that's wrong, of course. Line 3, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Ian from Aberdeen.
Okay, Ian from Aberdeen. How's Aberdeen today?
Cold, very cold.
Let's say hello to Scotland. There was no need to show them, Sean, for that, really. Okay, but it doesn't matter. We'll let that one go.
All right, then.
Okay, clue number 3, Donna. It's a red herring, so we've still only got a flag and a big mouth. Who do you think it might be?
Ruby Wax.
Ruby Wax, it is Ruby Wax. Paulie, what's the fourth clue? There was a ruby, and there was the wax. It got very easy after that. You've won the fax machine.
Great.
It's fab. I'm going to go back upstairs now because Zig and Zag and Daniela Westbrook from EastEnders.
Yes, well, I know you miss me when I don't ring, but I can't ring all the time because I'm quite busy.
Why, though?
Well, you have to understand, it's television and you know...
You're a busy person, I know.
Well, I'd love to ring you every night, but I can't. And and you have your show to do, and this show, and we can't get together all the time.
Yeah, he's also making every word
of it. I know, yes.
And he paid Daniela a fiver.
Get lost, Chris. Get lost!
Hello, Daniela.
Hi, Daniela.
I'm
Daniela.
Okay, we're looking forward to Christmas.
Yes, very much.
Are the cast of EastEnders looking forward to Christmas?
Everybody is. Yeah.
When you go in there for rehearsal, have you got your tree up at the EastEnders set yet?
No,
we haven't got one.
Yeah.
Next Monday, ours is going up next Monday.
It's a bit late, isn't it?
EastEnders
set.
It's real.
No, it's
not. Can we top the TV ratings then with 21 million viewers? And you know, if it goes down a bit, they rewrite the script and improve the plot.
On the street. Everyone knows that, Chris.
Yeah. Come on, Zag. There is no Father Christmas and there's no EastEnders.
Yeah, sure. Well, Christmas.
Okay, I'll tell you about what I said. There is an EastEnders. Because you've been doing your research.
I've been trying, yeah.
Ultra Hair Barbie. Ultra Hair Barbie. Is this Barbie
like?
Well,
I'm going to do the name for the thing. Ultra Hair Barbie.
Would stink.
Oh, I like that. So, like, you can pleat her hair and everything.
You can do anything, yeah. But, yeah.
Okay, now, you've got a bit of a complaint, though, about Barbie, haven't you?
I need a little bit, yeah.
Go on.
Well, she's got this hair gel.
Yeah.
And we put some on her hair and it went a bit gross.
Oh, dear.
If you get this for Christmas...
Hold the hair gel.
Eat your hair gel.
It's £11. It's the third most popular toy this Christmas. Ultra Hair Barbie. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And here, on the show, can you do the introductions? Doll number 2, sir.
Doll number 2, Dream Ballet Cindy, around £15.
Okay, let's have a look at Dream Ballet Cindy.
Right, this is Dream Ballet Cindy,
Should we put her next to Ultra Hair? Ultra Hair Barbie. Which is the prettiest?
And this comes...
Oh, yeah.
She's straight.
She's got
Nick's
on.
Yes, she's got Nick's on.
Okay, now Trailing Barbie is the popularity stage number 10. Number 10, this one.
But it's not the same because when I was small, she used to bend, but she only bends her legs now.
And she's a ballerina, so that's not very good.
Dream Ballet Cindy. That's the one. She's got a dream. Dream Ballet Cindy.
And she hasn't got real eyes anymore.
She's got them all.
She's got them.
Yeah,
he knows,
yeah, but I've got 6
on. Okay, that's £15. Okay, so we're getting a bit bigger now and a bit more exciting.
Yeah.
This is £25 because doll number 3 is there.
Polly Roller Skater, and here she is. £25!
Okay, £25, but does she skate?
does, love.
Can we try and get a skate? Get a skate. Here we go. Zig, do you like this? Go on.
Can we do it, Ray?
No, we can get it. We, go on.
I'll hold her hand. Not too well.
So that's Polly Roller Skater.
He's so nice. No wonder Santa Claus never came.
Doll number four, Zach.
You just have a
doll number four.
Baby snuggle.
Baby snuggle. 39 pounds.
The most expensive doll.
Everywhere.
Zig, have a look at the most expensive doll you're ever likely to see. £39. Baby snuggle.
Of course, what was I doing?
Listen to this. When you pull that dummy out.
He cries when you pull a dummy out.
It's quite annoying.
And then when
really.
You put it back in.
Put it in and starts.
She sucks it. Can you see that?
She sucks it.
Isn't that frightening?
Frightening.
What is it? Well,
Chris, if you have a baby sister, you wouldn't need one of them. Or a baby brother.
Absolutely. Save money. Get your mum and dad to have another kid.
I want a puppy!
No, but this is the manager to keep quiet.
I suppose you're right.
There,
I suppose you're right. And I'll put the novelty wears off of these, don't we? Because they don't get any bigger.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's that one. Does this one fly?
No.
A bit better, that one.
It's so cruel.
Doll number five, Zag, is.
It's crawling doll.
Crawling
doll. Crawling doll.
£30 crawling doll. Go on, show us how crawling doll.
Look what you've done.
Right,
it'll shut up in a minute.
Crawling doll. Let's see if she crawls up the edge.
Crawling doll.
Okay, let's see if she can crawl off the edge. Go on. Let's see if crawling doll knows when to stop crawling.
What an annoying noise!
I know, crawling doll is getting near the edge.
Yeah, she sat down.
Oh, what's she doing now?
She's getting up! Get Chris!
Get back!
Crawling doll's come alive!
Crawling doll is like Jackie from Child's Play from the horror movie.
Look at crawling doll.
Look at crawling doll.
Look at your friend to the end!
Okay, crawling doll, frightening, crawling, kneeling and crying doll looks like Chucky the Killer doll in that film. It says here in the notes. Did you see it from the notes or did you make it up yourself?
I thought it looked like it anyway.
It says it in the notes, Daniela, which is the truth.
Oh, yeah.
Look what you did, Chris Evans.
Okay.
And quite frankly, I'm ashamed.
There you go, she's got crying now. Okay, so which is your favourite doll out of all those?
Polly Roller Skater.
No, Polly Roller Skater's horrible.
Polly Roller Skater without a shell suit.
This one's quite nice. This one's pretty cool.
Boring though, isn't it?
Pretty boring, but Cindy and Barbie out the window.
Oh, Cindy and Barbie, you're getting a
doll for Christmas. Have a good doll. Now, look, very important big competition now. The Muppet movie is going to be the biggest movie of this Christmas that's out on December the 18th, but we have 1,000 tickets to give away on December the 13th.
Yeah!
It's a special Sunday morning screening. It's at 10:30, and you can only get them by ringing a special number, which we're going to give out in a moment. But these are the 10 cinemas that you can see this film at. So if you don't live near one of these cinemas, don't bother calling. There's 10 cinemas, exclusive preview. Sunday the 13th of December, 1992. Zig, it's the biggest thing Zig's ever had to do.
Come on, Zig! This is my bit on the big breakfast.
Read out the sentence to him.
Sure.
Oh, okay, then. Cinema number one is the MGM on Shaftesbury Avenue in London, WC2. And the Odeon in Bournemouth. And
keep it going, Zig. Come on.
Stop looking at
come
me.
Come on, Zig.
Westbrook.
Odeon in Bournemouth.
Odeon in Cardiff and Queen Street and Warners, Newcastle and Warners and Bury and Showcase and Leeds and Showcase and Nottingham and UCI and Milton Keynes.
Okay, now don't phone if you don't want to go and ask your mum and dad, can you go? Each caller gets 2 tickets. There are 1,000 tickets to give away, but only at those 10 cinemas. And here's the number it is.
07175777.
Okay, that's it. We'll see you tomorrow on the Daniela, you owe us our
day off,
baby, kissing the whole wide world.
Okay, I promise I'll ring Daniela.
Daniela.
Hey, Daniela.
Will you go
for a walk?
No! No, there's not the movie.
Yes, of course, Daniela.
Okay, then, right.
Okay, we got to go. Say goodbye. Say goodbye and happy Christmas.
Bye, happy Christmas.
Bye, we're going to talk about each other and get all the info to buy. Thank you.
3 cups of tea.
Egg and toast.
Ackee and saltfish and green banana.
Pork sausages.
Oh, it's so nice!
7:37 on the Big Breakfast. Now, here are the cinemas showing the Muppet Christmas Carol again. My-